How you guys doing? I'm Roger Mason Jr. back again here at the AT&T Center for one of my first home games. And I found my way today. I-35 was closed, so I had to take a little detour. But thanks to my GPS on my car navigation, I'm able to find my way. But it's been a work in progress. You know, I've made a few loops on the 1604. I've been on the I-10 a few times up and back. So I'm trying to find my way. A lot of friendly people around town helping me get to where I need to go. But for the most part, I'm all right here in San Antonio. As far as looking at all the touristy spots like the Riverwalk and the Alamo, I promised my mom that I would wait until she came down here to take a look at those touristy spots. Plus, Coach Pop, you know him, he keeps us pretty busy. You know, between practices and two-a-days and traveling, I haven't had time. But Mom, I told you I was going to wait on you. So, you know, I'm going to wait and I'm going to check out all the cool sights in San Antonio when you get here. Otherwise, man, I'm just ready for another game, another home game, trying to learn the system. And I still have a long way to go, but I'm getting there. And hopefully we can continue this. Thanks for tuning in. I got to go get some shots up.